Oh, loading the game, loading the game. Welcome to the live stream. Holla! Sex Pigs of the Apocalypse. Say hello, Clarice.
Hello!
So, thank you for everyone who's tuned in at the very beginning. Zero people. I love it. It's fantastic. Everything's great. Everything is awesome. So we were loading up the game as we speak because I wanted to start it fresh. I wanted it to be like, bam, new world, everything's fresh. That way you don't tune in and I'm just like, everything is on fire. Unless you tune in late, because I guarantee in about 20 minutes, everything's going to be on fire. So we're going to stream for about an hour and a half, 2 hours, depending on how well it does. This is only my second time playing 7 Days to Die on the PC, so I'm still horrible at it. And, of course, I am playing on Warrior level, which is not normal. It's a little higher because I want to challenge. I want to be challenged in my challenged areas with challenging. It's day 6. Prepare yourself. It is not day 6. Is it really? Is it really day 6? No, it better not be day 6. Tagro, you better be lying. I pronounce his name. Tagiro Alachan. Tagiro Alachan. I'm probably completely wrong on all of that. Generating distant terrain. There we go. I'm here. If it's day 6, so help me God. No, it's day 1. And I'm dying. I'm already dying. What was happening? Fuck you, you cactus. That's not fair. I spawn in fucking a cactus. Not you. Take my rage out on a cactus. Alright, so this is how we start. I hope to see people in the game. I don't know how to see if you're in the game. Tab, nope. That, nope. Shift, nope. Enter. Nope. I have no idea how to see if people are in the game. Wait. Tab. People. Only me so far. That's cool. That means I only have to deal with the zombies, and I'm in a desert. This is a random generation world. I'm not playing in Nagazine, wherever you pronounce it. Collect them rocks, though. Collect them feathers. Or egg. Give me your grass. Punch this tree. It's so hard to punch stuff in the PC. I didn't find out, like, a crappy thing, so. Nope, supposed to pick that. There we go. So, thank you guys for joining in. And I'll reiterate as we go. This is a very first spawn, new world, never played in it. Get that wood! I wanted to start fresh. I wanted to start a whole new apocalyptic world. It's going to be just me and Clarice, which is a sex pig made by my wonderful staff and friends who are just fucking fantastic to make me into a sex pig. That's me. And we're gonna, it's like my dog meat. This is my dog meat, and we're taking on the zombie apocalypse. Woo! Zombie, don't die. And we're probably drinking way too much to be doing this, like, live. So, and I will answer questions and stuff like that. Typically, it will be at nightfall, or when I'm not, like, getting, like, butt-touched by zombies. Because zombies want to do the bad touch and whatnot. And I'm still learning the controls, so don't laugh at me when I'm like, I don't know what button it is. I see water. Okay, cool. We're gonna survive. I hope that's water up ahead. Give me your wood. Punch it. A lot of times, I don't know what to say when I'm playing a game like this, because this is one of those games where it's a lot of sit and waity. I'm going to get you later, dear. I'm going to come for you. It's a lot of sit and waity and grinding. which I absolutely love, but I feel like it's not as entertaining as it could be. No, go away, you. I'm stunned, and I'm only got like 25 health. See, I told you, it's just going to be chaos. I put it on hard, so it was like all the time chaos. So we always had a little bit of an adventure going. Let me get that rock right there so I can make a stone axe. We're going to try to be near the water because I feel like that's a safer zone. It usually is in the PC. For the Xbox, I can't definitely contest for the PC because, like I said, it's my second game on the PC and a lot of stuff is different. For one, it looks so pretty. Look at it. It's so pretty. Look at that water. Just whee! I was hoping that'd be more dramatic. Okay, let's make a stone axe. Craft. Equip. So we can actually get some proper wood. There we go. Hey guys, the game is called Dondero's Day to Die. I will type it in the quest. Nope! They wanted my butt. Okay, so we'll let that do a thing for a bit. We'll type the game name in this. There you go. Yep, it is exactly Dondero's Day to Die. That should be the name of the game. I'll see what I can do to look up any information I can give you. I'll put it on the screen so you'll feel free to join. It is hard though. I lost everything. Let's see, options, video audio controls. That doesn't tell me anything. Nope, there's nothing there. Let's see. If there's a way I could pull up server stuff, let me know. And I'll hit that button. And I will check here in a second as soon as I get myself a new stone axe. At least now, I have more health than I did when I started because I'm not getting fucked by a cactus in the first seconds of being in this horrible new world. I can maybe make some pants because I'm pretty sure I'm nude, which nudity's fine. I'm like okay with like having some dong out. You know, I can't see the dong unless I like do this. Look at that impressive dong with my weird mustache. Wiener. So, Britt. Yeah. Will you close my door? Thank you. Drunk. People are at my house drinking tonight with the Bevs and whatnot. I am partaking in Bevs, which is probably why I died, because I'm like, I'm not paying attention. Ooh, give me your feathers. Not that I'm ever going to make anything with them, because I die too quickly because I'm really bad at the PC version of the game. But I'm going to punch the fuck out of that tree. Just take my fist. Take it real good. Okay. Check out the question. So hopefully people can join in. Let's see if there's anybody in the game. Nobody yet. I wish I could see stuff, but it won't show stuff. Journal. Nope. Other than, let's see where my book bag's at. Dude, my book bag is far. Okay, no, it's not super far. It's farther than I think I want to be. So, we'll start anew. We'll start afresh. I don't see any undead around. How many stones do I have? I have one. I have one stone. That's what I got going on for me. That's what I got in my lot. What do you guys got? Nothing. because you're not in the game yet. Hopefully you're enjoying it. Yes, I have been drinking. Clarice edged me to drink. And she gave me the sad puppy dog eyes, and I was like, okay, whatever you say, sex pig. I love people who are going to turn in later. I'm going to refer to sex pig, and they're like, what the hell is he talking about? So right now, I'll be like, Clarice. Possibly when I'm hiding alone at night, that's probably when I'll do a lot of my questioning answers, when it's dark and I'm scared and I don't want to be alone and I can't find any rocks. Gotta get little stones. Speaking of sex pigs, eventually I'm going to kill pigs and Clarice will have to watch, and I feel like Clarice will be upset at me. Take all these eggs because I'm going to eat them later. I'll get a tummy ache, but all cur. I party hard. Lots of partying. Lots of hard. This is the first live stream where everyone's going to be a rat. Come here, Clarice! Clarice! Punch! No, that was a love tap. Love tap. Love tap. I love you. Be my friend, Clarice. We'll be friends together. I'm riding him! Sorry, I got distracted. And I know time is like moving by, and I'm like, I have nothing. I feel like a lot of this game is going to be... Nope! Nope! You sneaky-ass zombie! Run! Oh, shit. And I'm bleeding to death? This is not fair. I saw cotton earlier. I'll get cotton. Okay. Cotton. No, pick cotton. Okay. Make cloth. Recipes. Cloth fragment. Craft. Craft. Don't bleed to death. Don't do it. Don't die, man. Recipes. Well, I can't make any of it. So, guys, this is how I die. The second time. One hit. One hit from a zombie. I feel like that's not fair. I feel like that's, you know, we... It is set to public. It's not showing up in-game server, so I'm seeing if I can get it to show up in the Steam server browser. I am playing on Steam. It's not in the Steam server browser either. Okay. I'll tell you what. I'm going to pull up my Steam name. You can add me as a friend in Steam. Maybe that will help. I'm not used to playing on the PC, so... And as you can see, I'm really not used to it because I keep dying like every 30 seconds one hit from a zombie. So let's pull up this. That's my Steam ID, is my email, so I'm going to type in my email. Don't judge me, I was like 13 when I made this email, hence the... His Steam ID. Why it wouldn't show. Yeah, I'm absolutely not sure at all. Why it won't show. I tell you, this is what I'll do. I will quit. Show you the vittles in the game. Continue game. Dondero's Day. Click. Alright, click. Multiplayer. Oh, okay, so. Guys, it's Dondero's day 2. So the game was shortened. Maybe you'll be able to find it now. Just don't add in the die. And I'm restarting back into the game, so hopefully that will help. I know you love watching the loading screens, building environment, stuff like that. We actually named my sex pig earlier today. We named it Clarice after a chicken that used to hang out in our area. So that's how we used to do that. Okay, now I'm back in the game. Gotta get some tiny rocks. It's time for tiny rocks! Give me a rock. No zombies this time. I'm at 79 max health. I'm doing so horrible. I haven't even built a house or anything yet. I'm so much better at this game. I promise, guys, I'm not this bad. It's the PC has got me like through a loop. Pick all the cotton. Give me all the cotton. Make bandages. Because apparently things want to, you know, to hit me once and kill me, and they have to watch me look like I'm a really bad gamer, which I might be a bad PC gamer. That might be it. I'm just bad at PCing. Okay, now we'll make cloth items. Let's see. Recipes. Cloth fragment. Craft all. Now give me some wood. I need wood. See, people having better luck joining it. Is my Steam profile set to private? Let's load it up. Let's see. Two new invites. Let's check it. Except. Now we're friends. Let's see. No, I think everything's set to Publix. But now we're friends on the Steam. So you can hopefully join me in my game, I hope. Let me know if you're still having problems. Okay. Building tools. Stone axe. Craft. Bandage. Craft. Craft. Gonna build things, gonna get it done, gonna build things, and do the stuff, gonna build things, and make it right, gonna sing songs, and be really bad, gonna get all the wood, so much wood. Ooh, also need rocks, should get more rocks. Give me them rocks. Give me your stone! Okay, have enough to make more stone axes. Gonna find a place to bunker in for the night when it does get nightfall. So I don't, like, you know, get it shoved in my pooper again. Gonna go this way. Gonna rest. Cause this game really likes to shove it in my pooper, and it's gonna be nightfall soon, and everything's gonna go haywire. I'll take. What's up, deer? Hey. back for you later. Hey, it doesn't seem to be anything. Okay, you're gonna walk a little bit, because that guy's gonna be like, let me touch your butt, and I don't want him to touch my butt. So I'm gonna build up that stamina. Just gonna keep on walking. Dude, I want none. I don't want none of your butt touching stuff. Now I'm gonna run. Okay, far enough away from zombies. Checking. Bridge thing. Torch, that's what's to pay for. Are you set to online for Steam friends list? I have no idea. How do I see if I'm online? I'm still new to all of this. I have no pending invite. Activity profile. Friends. Let's see. Can I invite you to game? Well, let me invite you. Maybe I have to do something weird. I'm trying to invite you to game. Invite to join your game. Cool. You've already been invited. Weird. Invite to join your group? No. Okay. I want to join my game. I have no idea how to Steam. I think that's part of my problem. I don't Steam well. It's all new to me. So probably we're gonna have to have some a meeting where we teach me how to Steam. I'm gonna get away from the road. They seem to want to touch my butt here. Let's follow this. Look at there. There's a thing up there. That's a place. I bet you're all kind of manner of things that want to kill me there. But if I get bunkered down somewhere, I can be like, yo dog, let me add you to my game. Let's see, crouch, undetected. Sneak. Please tell me they're inside the house and not coming up my butt. Oh, there they are. And look at them all. So we're gonna lead these jerkwads away from my new house. Come on, guys. Let's get together. You two. Hey, you two. Pay attention. Hey, focus. Come on, guys. We're going for a walk. I'm going to collect some rocks. Let's see. Wooden bow, we're gonna craft, and then we're gonna make some arrows. I see you. None of that stuff. We're just leading you away from my new house, my temporary house. I'll eventually build my own, but not today. We lead you far enough away. Nope. Okay, don't know how to load an arrow. There we go. Okay, we need to find some. Wait, was that the house? Well, shit. I just had an egg in it. Need some feathers to build more arrows. Because over the first night, instead of like packing and whatnot, we're going to figure out how to steam right so you guys can join the game and play along. And that's what we're going to do on the first night. As soon as I find some more stuff for feathers. I'll do it. Undetected. Sneaky, sneaky. Nothing to hit you with. Hit. Oh, Nino. No, search. There we go. Undetected. And now we'll have a house. It's going to be completely dark in here. And that's going to be terrifying. So, there's that. How did I do that? No, I don't want a refrigerator. I want to build doors. Let's build doors. Who's the doors? That's what we do. Doors now. Okay. So, guys, this is how I survived the first night. Then we're going to learn how to steam right and get everybody in this game. Ta-da! Hopefully nothing eats me tonight. Feathers, the eternal... Yes. Okay, at the top of your friends list is your name in green. Okay, let's go back up. We're reading all the comments now. Okay, going to Steam. Account details. Family settings. No, I don't care about family settings. I want to be public. Violent sexual content. Yes, I'm fine with sexual content. Friends. Oh, okay, here we go. Online. Now I'm marked as online. So I should be all up in the biz. So check me on Steam now. I am now marked as on. So scroll back down to the comments. Haha, see you. Now you can join my game. Be warned, it is about to be nightfall, so this is what we're doing now. We are exploring a very dark house. What the hell is that noise? I have nothing to make fire. Oh, wait. I can make... Yeah, Tagaro, join the game. I'm going to send you a friend request. After I build a door to replace whatever that was. There, that hole, so nothing eats my face. I don't know, you guys are probably watching this and be like, you're doing everything wrong and backwards, and I don't give a shit. Tegro left the game. Okay, well, Tegro, we didn't have to be friends. It's whatever, I don't judge. Bam, bam, bam. Oh, shit. Okay, I gotta build a new one. So I'm just gonna scrap that. and build a new one because I want my tools to get really good at. I want to get really good at building the things. Eldarish said, "Yo, if I say your name's wrong, I don't care." Eldarish. This is Alachan. Sup? Welcome to the game. It's good to have you in here. I got me a gun. And a voice cap. I'm going to wear that. Where? Alright, so now I'm going to tab out. I'm going to add me some friends. Toast my friends. Tegro, toast my friends. Unless you want to kill me, then I'm fine with that too. Don't know how to type yet. But now I got a crossbow. Well, now I have a schematic for a crossbow. I'm going to read it. Nope. I'm not going to throw my axe. Going to read my schematic. Tegro, why do you keep leaving my game? You like me or something? You going to be friends? How do you do chatty chat? How is that a thing? Okay. Wait, no. Is it caps locks? No, it's not caps locks. Push a button. Oh, wait. I could just go to options. Control. It is night. I have no weapons and no shelter. I am so going to die. Yes, you are. Let me find out how to do the text thing. T is key by default. Cool. T. I'm chatting! I'm a real Steam player now! Hooray! So now that I'm stuck in a little holy thing. Guys, welcome to the stream if you're just tuning in. I know I'm gonna die. What's up, Deborah? You watching me stream? That's cray cray. I work with you, like, in a normal, regular job. So you're going to watch my stupidity. So thank you. Thank you for that. Tuning in. People who are tuning in, it's me and Clarice versus the world. Or anybody who else wants to come play. This is Sex Pigs of the Apocalypse. It's, you know, our night. Our 7 days of madness. 7 days to die. I'm really bad at PC, as everyone's learning. I finally have this little room. We'll see if there's any more lit areas in the. My God, it's dark. Let me just crawl back in here. This is about to get a very boring stream for a while. That's what's going to happen. Let's put that in there. I can make a fire, I think. I think I have enough to make fire. Campfire. Okay, craft. There we go. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to craft a fire. I'm going to put it in the living room, light the area. Hopefully it won't attract any of the undead. I'm heading in your direction stealthily. Good luck, Eldarish. Good luck. Put, no, place. E to use. Hopefully this gives us a little bit of light. Use half my wood. Turn on. Okay, it lit up a little bit. And I'm warmed by the fire. And I'm found. Never mind. I'm so sorry, Eldarish. Don't die. Now I have a baseball cap. I don't want the baseball cap. I got a red cap on. There's a hole in my floor. And I can't see much. I'm just hiding. It's the first day. I've died 3 times. I think this first level, the first day is going to be just me spent kind of chilling and answering questions on the chat. So, a man in this erotic pig. You shut up, Torch. You made this pig for me. This pig is your fault. You did this to me. You made me who I am today. I'm going to message somebody to see if I can get them to bring me a Bev, because I totally want a Bev. Money for 4 times. Yay. Nope, that's CW chat. Gonna do the CW thing. Gotta find the Brittany. Brittany, can I have some more Bev? I has more Bev. Oh shit, I just heard a zombie. I'm like all like FaceTiming you jerkwads. And I heard zombie. Okay. Fails frantically. I see your building, but I've got a zombie following me, so I'm going to stay outside. Please, for the love of God, do stay outside. I'm going to look for you on the map. Don't bring zombies up in my biz. Okay, I see you on the map. There you be, right there. Eldresh. I see you. Don't bring in zombies up in my biz, okay? This is the longest I've survived in a PC version of 7 Days to Die. And I'm dark, and I'm scared, and I'm kind of drunk, trying to get drunker. Because drinking is bad unless you're doing it and you're fun. Oh my god, Eldresh is talking to me through text, but I realize he can hear me, can't he? You can hear me. Say yes if you can hear me. I forgot there's a delay. And... oh, he might be dead. I don't know. He might be fighting zombies. They run at night. So I'm going to continue to fill around. I'm going to back up so I can see fire and then see if I can search anything. Back up a little. Yes, Eldritch can hear me because of the stream. That's fantastic. Oh, that's how you play games. Oh, like a 30-second delay. Yeah, I delayed the stream so that way it kind of makes it smoother for like responding to people. If you're new to PC games, check out CS:GO or people. I know CS:GO. I totally know CS:GO. I preferably play on Xbox just because I'm like, I'm just going to say horrible. I'm a casual gamer, so I like to just be able to plop down. Usually on Xboxes, I am... where's a second? All right, stand. Ooh, blue sweatshirt. Probably going to get too hot, but I'll wear it until I get too hot. Because I want to be fly with no pants on. Oh. I usually play on Xbox because I use the PC for work all the time, and if I don't have to be working, I won't work. I won't be on my PC unless looking up adult content. Porn. But I never do that because I'm a good, wholesome human being-ish. I think Brittany did respond. Nope, that was Twitter. So I tell you what, I'm going to leave you in the capable hands. I'm going to check, see if you have any questions. I'm going to give you a baby carrier for that erotic pig. I've literally never heard of this game before, but it's Larry watching a grown man get scared of zombies in the game. Listen, guys, zombies are scary, okay? I'm going to leave you in the capable hands of Clarice. She is going to take my spot. And I'm going to get me a new Bev. Because no one's responding to my messages. And hopefully nothing kills me. Thank you, Clarice. Stop looking at my wiener. All right, here we go. I'm back. Damn it, John. Guys, people who are commenting about the sex pig, I will tell you this. That's me as a girl. Like, I am dressed in drag. And they took this picture, and they put it on the front of the pig, and they took a picture of me dressed as a guy, put it on the back. Really creepy? They made my eyes nipples! Creepy as all get out, but I love my family and friends. They are wonderful people who do wonderful things, and I love them immensely. So, if you're a thudding, I'm punching rocks. Wait, I hear no thudding. It's kind of fun. I actually really enjoy playing this game. You see me as a nurse. Oh, I do like being a nurse. I like being scared of video games, zombies. I have raw iron, I have bullet casings. Tegro joined the game. I'm excited to have you. I've got a gun and I know how to use it. Did I put something in the fire? Is that what I did? No. I don't want to use this gun if I don't have to. Should I hear a zombie? Gonna make some more arrows. That's what I'm gonna do. I can't make more arrows. I need more rocks. Gotta get them rocks. Holla, 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 rocks. Throwing balls at me. Hear that? They're always throwing balls at me, all up in my face and stuff like that. So how are you doing, guys? Everyone watching, it's a pleasure to see you. I'm kind of just cramped in a tiny little room. I've been streaming for 41 minutes. God, so much stream time. But I'm having a lot of fun. This is cool. I think once the day becomes a day again, it's going to be great. It's going to be a lot of fun. We're going to do things together as a group. We're going to have discoveries and adventures and stuff. And we're gonna discover this on our own. We're gonna have the zombie apocalypse. Me, Clarice, and all of you at home. We're on the go. I don't know where you're watching this at. I don't judge. How many people are watching it while pooping? I think that would be weird for me. All up in your face. That was my wife throwing balls at me. That's my life. It's just a ball-tacular, ball-rific. Ooh, wait. Something was punching that earlier, and it wasn't me. Okay. So, there might be zombies up in a bit. How do I tell if I'm overheating? Am I overheating? Feels like 73. No, 73 uncomfortable. Killed one zombie. Player kills zero. Deaths two. Shut up. I've got, like, a red ball cap on my pants, and I'm not wearing pants. I like to rock pantsless, you know? Longest life, 29 minutes. Holler. I'm baller like crazy. Terrified of the outside world right now. I'm just crouched in here. I know there's a guy outside somewhere, Eldoresh. He's about to see. Oh, and Tearogo. I have no idea how to say his name. I'm not even going to bother. I'm going to call him Tigero. Eldoresh died. Tegro, don't bring zombies to my house. Don't bring zombies to my house. Well, type it. Don't bring zombies up in my biz. Zombies up in the biz. And by biz, I don't know. And by biz, I mean my butt. I mean my butt. Stuff. Ha! Butt stuff. Alright, this is fine. I've got two people in the game. One person died, and they're probably like a million miles away now. Yeah, Elder Ash, I don't know where you've gone to. I'm sure you'll come back. I'm gonna starve and die of thirst. You know what I should make? I should see if I can make a bedroll. I think that will keep me from Oh, lovely. Now I'm in a desert. Yeah, I started in the desert, so you might be near where I started at. Bedroll. Need have 19. Okay. Can't make a bedroll. Let's look on a map. See if we can't see Eldoresh. You were not that far, Eldoresh. Coach brings zombies to his house. Torch, you shut up. There'll be no zombies at my house today. So yeah, I think the stream's going really well, guys. I think it's going great. I am a little drunk. You haven't missed anything other than like us spending the first night hiding away in zombies and stuff. Keeping it real. I am. I'm hot. I was on fire. No! Why did I walk into a fire? No, don't bring zombies to my house. I want to survive. I want to be alive for things. I've got to find food and water. Let me have a day. Let me survive one day in this stupid ass game that I'm playing because I love it. You people joined this game to help me. We're friends now, see? Like, hold on. Look, it even says on our, like, support thing. Allies. Yay. We're friends. We're buddy-buddy. We do a thing. All the time. Thinging. He isn't very tolerant. I am tolerant to zombies. I don't have anything against the living dead. I just don't want them in my house because they want to touch my butt and stuff. I don't want my butt touched by zombies. Not yet. Not without my permission. And I think they have to buy me dinner first. I think that's a take me out for dinner. I can track you. I know all about your biz. I was looking at you on the map. You're like right up in my biz right there. Look at you. Tiago? Tiguro? I'm just going to mispronounce that name a bunch. I'm fine with that. Onker. That's what I do. We'll save some wood and turn off the fire. It is almost morning time. I can see the light coming up a little bit. But it's not light, so I'm going to go back in the house because I am no dummy. I ain't no dummy. I think we're going to get through 2 days today. I think that's going to be my stream because I have to, like, I totally have to work in the morning. Torch, stop trying to get, like, Jehovah's zombies at my house. No, I don't want Jehovah's zombies up in my biz. You're singing at me? Yeah, I don't hear voices. And you'll hear me on a 30-second delay, so it'll be, like, ridiculous. I think we're going to do, like, live streaming together. It's almost morning time. I'm going to wander out just a little bit. And just punch this grass right here so I can make a bedroll. All right. I'm going to go back in the house. So when I inevitably die again, I can have a spawn point. Have you heard of the word our Lord and Savior? Oh, okay then. That's a thing. God, I need the eggs to make food. Okay, putting down a bedroll. Can't put it right there. Nope. There it is. Good in the sack. I got an achievement. I'm totally good in the sack. People want to jump my bones. I've got a gun. I'm not afraid to use it. It's almost morning time, guys. All right. I'm going to answer some questions. Anybody got any questions? Let's see. Oh, yeah. Oh God, 4 a.m. wake up calls? No. Butt stuff. Yeah, the zombies are freaking ruthless, Scott. They are just all up in biz. And it's morning time, so let's do the daytime. Gonna pick up small stone. Gonna stop crouching. Start running. Check the mail. Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna yell, mail. Yes, I know the full song. Oh shit, I heard something. Oh great, I'm hunted. By that douche. Probably somebody Scott brought. Nope, my aim sucks. I'm out. Oh wait, I have a... Oh no, that gun will track more. Gonna break these rocks. Gonna break these rocks. I tend to sing when I'm drunk. I don't know why. All up in the rocks. I know, I'm starving to death. I'm thirsting to death. Everything in my life is so miserable. I see you down there, you little jerkwad. I'm coming down there, I'm gonna kill you. Just like, you know, Dennis Nedry said to that dinosaur that killed him.
Blarg.
Oh, I heard you. I heard you say blarg. Who said blarg? I totally heard you. That's a dog. Nope. Nope. I hear a dog. Nope. You're stealing my pillow. I hear a dog. Brittany, come be on my stream for a second.
What do I need to do?
I don't know. Just say hey.
Hey!
You're on the stream. People can see you right now. Like right there in the camera. Watch. I can show you. See? Well, now they can see your boobs. That's bark, what they bark, see. Bark, bark. Oh, there's somebody in the game. They're playing the game with me. And then we have like the chat thing right here.
Who's actually on this?
I don't know who's talking. Okay, that's that guy talking. It's Tegarol. Is there something chasing you?
There's people that you know.
I think I know them.
We think we know you.
I don't know. I don't know their game tag.
We know too many people.
So I'm like, they know me. So,
but I don't know you.
I don't know if I know them. I mean, I think I know them. I met. Tegaro, have we met? Well, who are you really? Who is your peoples? Wait. No. There's no one after my butt. I'm going outside. I didn't play this game. Hide in a hole. Came to get rocks. I've got nurse problems. Oh, right, come on in.
Coming in.
Got nope. I hear zombies. Oh, there's one behind me. He was touching my butt. Run.
You know people from the Haunted Mill.
Oh, I know people from the Haunted Mill. Yeah, we're not recording, we're live streaming.
You're in the Haunted Mill right now?
No, I'm not. I know somebody from the Haunted Mill who's in my game because lots of people join the game. Sup? I think there's like a little mini party. Come in, don't give me a shot. We'll put Clarice up here. Have a seat. Okay, Clarice, you're blocking my view. Sit in my lap. I want to drink this water. It's going to give me poopy. It's going to give me poopy breath. Gonna give me butt stuffs. No, that's punching. How do I drink water? That's punching water. Oop. I'm punching water. Oh, there we go. I drank the water.
Is it potable?
It is. It didn't give me poopy pants. Oh, now I've got poopy pants. Ah! Ah! There's a zombie!
Who is that?
And I died instantaneously. A big old fat zombie was like, I'm gonna touch your butt. So I died. I did not live.
If you die, you're out.
Let's see. Name of the server you're playing on? We are playing on Dondero's Day 2. That's the name of the server we're playing on. I'm not out. This is my world. Luckily, I put a spawn point in. Guys, everyone, this is Chuck.
I know.
He's on the back. Scoot over that way a little bit. So that way you can at least be in the... There you go. Now you're in the background. I'm going to spawn on my bed. That's what happens when you spawn. This is a fun stream, but now I'm not starving to death. I've got 50% food, 50% water. I can't see anything in the house. But I think I can search it a little bit more, see what's going on. Pistol book. I'm going to read. I don't want to take the painting. I want to search the garbage pile. This is so hard to get, like, started when you just, like, die and you're, like, already dead. I've got a campfire, but I have no... Ooh, jars. Okay. Why did I do that? E. R. E. I don't need lead. E. Don't need any of that. Search normal... Oh, please have duty. Oh, my God. Have... No. Okay, fiddling around in the dark. And I know everyone's watching this is like, it's pitch black, I can't see shit. Neither can I, so that's what's happening. But we're gonna search the stove. There's some iron, we'll take iron.
Iron in the stove?
There's always iron in the stove, apparently.
Like a good pumpkin loaf or anything?
Oh, I had chicken soup all up in the... I had chicken soup. I need a cooking pot. That's what I need. I need that in my life. And I hear a zombie I'm trying to get my butt. But they don't hear me, so apparently they're after somebody else's butt. Probably Eldresh. No cooking pots anywhere up in the biz. It's Clarice!
Look,
Clarice! It's you in the game! Oh! Let's see if you have the picture of...
Yeah, they're after mine.
They're after his butt. Because I forgot there's like a 30-second delay. I should go get my book bag. Because of this live stream, I always have a 30-second delay. So, people in the game who are watching the stream only hear the stream 30 seconds after I say it. You're going to bed? Ah, mwah, loves you. Bring in the lights. I won't forget to bring in the lights. They don't go down until 10 o'clock. Got to get my book bag. Where's my book bag? Oh, no. There's my book bag. No, don't punch my book bag. Search my book bag. Search backpack. Take all.
What?
Yes, I can't say. I can't say why my wife is laying down, but she's just not feeling well. She is. She's got the... She got the tummy ache. The plague that's going around, plaguing everyone, apparently. Okay. No zombies want my butt. I'm going to re-equip my stuff. Got my gun.
It tells me that there's a new option on here.
Where?
Every time I open Facebook, I guess.
Where? I've got coal. I can make torches. Woo, woo. Holla, holla, holla. You hate live stream? Is that what you said? You're literally sitting behind me. Hold on.
As we sit here.
Go ahead. Tell the live stream how you hate live stream. That you were literally. Okay. Here's live stream. There you are right there on live stream.
Hey, guys.
She fucking hates it.
She hates it. Oh, crap. Something's killing me. I know. Sorry. I got poopy scared out of me because something just came up behind me and started touching my butt while I was checking the stream. Hey, hey. Hey. Tagaro.
Why do you hate us?
There is something chasing me. Look, there he is right there. It's okay. I've got a gun. I'm going to use it. Nope. That's the wrong button. Right in the brain. Now I'm searching you.
No.
I don't want anything in that. You can have all the bits. So these bevs are really good.
Yeah, I noticed that 30 seconds ago. That was scary.
Am I just full of stuff like this? Like, every time you ask me where I find them, like, I literally just scrolled on Facebook about it.
Okay, I have chicken soup I think I can eat.
You what?
Wait, where'd the chicken soup go? I thought I collected chicken soup. Did I not take it? No. But I can make torches, I think. Torch. No, no, wait, wait. How do I make torches with coal? Can you make torches with coal in PC? I know you can do that in, like, Xbox.
This is literally me.
Chicken soup for the survival.
I started a juice cleanse, and I had to drink it in the morning on the way to the juice.
Okay,
wait.
Where's
completely,
torches?
Like, not even paying attention. I, like, got my hand, and I've been eating a donut.
You can do a juice cleanse. You gotta eat
cream. I was just like, but I shouldn't eat a donut.
Tools traps. Is that where torches are at? Let's just search torch. You can only make it with tallow? Okay, that's lame.
Yeah. Okay, but this, I have literally just drank the juice. I had bought a whole bunch of, like, fruits and vegetables, like, healthy, like.
Hold on, I'm gonna.
I was trying to, like, not be eating those.
Okay, this is what I'm going to do right now. There's a whole conversation happening behind me during my live stream.
I'm reading memes.
I'm very ingressed into your conversation that you're having behind me during my fucking live stream.
Wife and mother of his three children under 1 year old to a Hornets game to sit courtside instead of me. I'm pissed off.
You already know how I feel about live stream. I'm just saying.
Yeah, I've seen you on live stream. You go home later, like, I can't do that. I can't do the live stream. Okay, I've got to get some health. That's what we got to get going on right now. I've got 13% health. So I need to get some food in my belly.
Where's the girl?
Getting some wood. Gotta make, okay, stone axe.
I remember him.
Oh, God, I'm so bad at this game when I'm drunk. And PC. Throw away you. Take you. Can I eat snowberries? But are only borderline edible. I'm eating these snowberries. Yum. Okay. Wait, do a little check around. I'm gonna search. I'm gonna check chat. See how that's going on. This is the PC version, and I know it's delayed because and the reason it's delayed is because I want it to be a little more interactive, so I have a chance to look at your stuff. This is not my console, this is the PC. It's totally PC, Scott, I promise. I'm totally playing on the PC. Look how beautiful it is. Of course it's PC. I mean, you think I'd put an Xbox in a room that I'd let them? I wouldn't put them around an Xbox. They're douchebags.
Me?
No, the other two people in the room.
I'm not a douchebag unless
some brev. So I live in McCandless. Right now my entire neighborhood is lights everywhere. But I have lasers. Because I'm in the future. Where we use lasers for everything. Ooh. Touch that bird's nest. Give me your feathers. So no more zombies? It seems to have become a very peaceful area. Chopping wood. I'm gathering supplies. I'm gonna fix up my house. Ah! Okay! Okay, damn it. I had to open my fucking mouth, didn't I? Just one time open my mouth and be like, it's peaceful, it's lovely. Zombies eat my butthole.
The one that's in the
If you're looking for the server, tell you what, add me on Steam. I'll do this. I'll click Steam and add you, and then you just invite yourself to my game. That's how you do it. My Steam name is, scroll up on the comments, you'll see my email to find Steam. I died again, so I've got a little time to do absolutely nothing. Spot on my bed! Yeah, you guys really did miss a zombie. It ate my butthole. I was just chopping a tree. I was having a lovely time. I was like, this game is finally simmered down some. Put on my stuff again. Where? My gun. My axe. My bow. I want no fucking lead. Oh, I've got a fart. That's what's happening. I'm not gonna tell the people behind me though, because they're like, oh, rabbit, rabbit. Where'd that rabbit go? Didn't mean to squat. You rabbit. Oops, I shot a gun. Boom! Nope. Bad aim. Guns are cool! I don't care what anybody says. I just became pro gun.
Make America great again.
You seen my backpack.
difficulties.
Nope. Take off. I need a cooking pot. A nice little area over here. Need to find some animals. I gotta go find a deer. I had a deer earlier. I should shoot a deer. I probably make some more arrows. I'm gonna be set for life. I got arrows for days, as long as the zombies don't crawl up my bum. Unlike Brittany, I do not like stuff up my bum.
What?
I'm just seeing if y'all are listening. Brittany loves bum stuff.
I think you got that backwards. I think that's you and not me.
I love bum stuff? I don't think I like bum stuff. Listen, I played this game long enough to know I don't like things up my bum. Guys, if they start diddling each other, let me know. I can't see behind me. And that's like step one of diddling each other.
We don't diddle little kids, Frank Reynolds.
There are no little kids in here, thankfully, because I'm drinking alcohol. And I'm going to shoot this zombie in the head. Bam. Suck it, zombie, because guns are cool. Oh my god, fresh water. Yes. Let me drink that water. Oh, so refreshing. Oh, yes. Drink it. Four eggs. Oh, wait. Can I get tallow from you if I break you apart? Oh, I gotta repair this. Okay. No, I don't want to search you. I wanna make stone axe. Okay. Elder Rush left the game. He couldn't find his backpack and left the game. That's sad. I'm going to miss Elder Rush the most. Because I feel like other things would have killed him and not me. Okay, now. Stone axe. Craft. I've got burps. Grimlock added you to my friends list. One new invite. Except. I've got so many friends on Steam now. I hear children running around. Is my kid in bed? Okay. Got one thing, animal fat. That's step one of making tallow. And I've lost my bed. Oh, there's Tagaro. Lost my bed. Okay, there's my bed. Punch the grass. Guys, Tagaro is in his nudes. Let's observe that nudity. Where'd he go? Where is he at being nude? He was here. He was just here, but he was not wearing any clothes whatsoever. A lot of fun. I like streaming. I like playing this game. Any excuse to play this game for a bit is actually really enjoyable. A lot of fun. Guys, thank you for watching this, you know, drunken game.
You're welcome.
Not you. I don't care about you guys.
This is the best. Oh, God, yes. It's amazing.
Oh. turds behind me.
First
year, oh, snap! A deer. Gonna get your meat. Gonna shoot you right in the butthole. No, come back! You're running to my house.
Pull my pants
up. You're in my territory now.
And I'm boxing out. I'm about to grab the DJ table. And because he shot it up backwards.
Oh, damn it. Yeah, well, what? Don't worry, I will use every bit of that deer. Every bit. For food, that is. I mean, I'm going to eat it. I'm going to make torches with it. I'm going to do every bit I can with that deer. Anybody playing in my game, they can hear the sound of my voice. I need a cooking pot. I will totally type that in text, too, so it's not a 30-second delay. But right now, I am harvesting deer. I'm running back to the house. Ooh, wait. Bird nest. I'm gonna make some bacon and eggs.
I've never noticed that.
This is my starter house. I know it is a pre-made house. It's not something I've built, but... It's what we're gonna live with for now, just for the moment. Anyone have cooking pot?
You did.
Okay, wait. If I can find my way back to. Aldresh, Grimlock, no. Okay. I've lost the kitchen. Okay, there it is. Well, when we do have refrigerator, guys, we have meat. And if anybody can build torches, I have animal fat, but I have no way to render it into tallow. For like torches, so if people have torches because they spawned in with torches, that would be absolutely excellent. Check the stream. And yes, I am a Time Lord talking in the future. That's how I do it. And probably, you know, now that I've done a couple streams, I probably won't put the delay that I normally have on there. And I hear a lot of your beast moving around. Is my beast in bed? Okay. I haven't checked the garage yet. What's it? Okay. Alright. There's a tree in my garage. That's cool. I like tree garages. Well, stop getting nude in my office and you'll be cold. That's what people on the stream have been telling me. They've been like tits out for Harambe and whatnot. I heard clothing come off. I was like, what is happening? Tits out for Harambe. There it is. Dude, there it is. You guys see it first. My live stream both has alcoholism, zombies, and nudity. And for once, it's not my nudity, and I'm really happy about that. I'm so happy. Night soon, yes. So we have no torches. No cooking pot. I can see it getting dark. You see the shadows moving? Oh. Another deer. I can hunt the shit out of deers, guys. That's it. I'm gonna be sneaky. Sneaky. I'm hunting a deer. Hunting a deer. Silence. Oh, like a pro. You guys see that? I was like hunting the crap out of that deer. But now I'm going to use every piece of it because that's what the Indians would do, the Native Americans. And maybe Indians too. We don't know, like in India, what they were, how they use animals. They worship them. They might use every part if one dies. I don't know that much. Okay, gun safe upstairs. There's an upstairs? Did I just lock myself outside?
No.
Okay, use some of my wood. Turn on. Is there anything I can make? I can make meat! Guys, I'm making meat! Zombies climb ladders and PCs now. Yeah, I've noticed that. And I'm gonna try to make it to the water supply to fill up these jars of water so we can have bevs. I hope I'm running towards the water. And of course I'm not. I'm going to try to make it back before nightfall. Wish me luck! I would type that all, but I think that would take much time. Take the water. There we go. I'm making the beeline to the house. Oh my god, oh my god. Nope, don't want snowberries. I just want to get in the house. Just let me in the house. Where's the door? Oh my god, somebody opened the door. Oh, I left the door open, I think. I think I did. I left the door open. So... Oh, you guys have no idea. I made it in the... You need a cooking pot to make water! Duty butts! I don't give a shit. We'll eat my meat, though. Oh god, I'm on fire! What the fuck? Everything's on fire! In house. Oh, no, that's not a follow. Let's do some questions. Sex Pig 2 is out. It's bedtime. Understandable. It's bedtime almost for me. I'm about to end this stream. We will be ending this stream probably... I'm thinking we're going to end the stream at 9:30 just because I do have work in the morning. They're going to start handy-janging themselves back there if I don't clear out this room soon.
No.
They're lying. So I think we got about 5 minutes left. Minute warning. Warning. Stream ending. So... I hear people upstairs. I can't see to get upstairs to do a thing, guys. I have no idea how to get upstairs from here. I can put some more wood in the fire and maybe... I didn't even see an upstairs. Gas barrels, that's cool. I'm gonna put some bullet casings in this chest. Some coal. Wait, hold on. Coal. Recipes. You can only use coal for torches now? Grimlock, how did you die? What is going on? What is going on in your life that you're dead now? What is happening? Oh, it's been a lot of fun. Aircrafting upstairs. Or breaking in. Is someone trying to get my bones? But I think we're going to call the stream at 9:30. I think it's been a lot of fun doing this wonderful stream. I thank you so much for watching, everyone who's been watching.
Bye, girls.
Lots of girls. There's girls. Ladies. How you doing? I'm just kidding. Especially men, isn't it? I'm fine with that. Wiener is okay. What's in this chest? So many chests. Oh, cool. So you can, like, exit out. Put coal in there. I'm still learning how to move stuff without, like, having to...
I was new, you cared.
I do care. I love you guys. This has been a lot of fun. We should like start a zombie team. And you guys should start streaming with me. It's not hard. I mean, if an idiot like me can do it, anyone can do it. Wait, where is my kid? Is he in there? Or is he in
bed?
He's in bed? Okay. Hi, right, Clarice. It's okay, it's me on the pig. I'm a very sexy lady. Anybody thirsty enough to drink, like, diseased water and have poopy butt? Let's see. So... I think this is about the time we're going to end the stream at 9:30. I want to thank everyone who played. All right, yeah, Tigero. I'm going to learn your names too. I'm really not. I'm not going to learn your names. But I think at 9:30, we're going to call it, which is like in 1 minute, so... Clear your effects. We're going to stop streaming and then close out the game because I want to go to bed. There it is. It's been a lot of fun, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. It's been a blast. Goodbye from Clarice. Goodbye from me. Goodbye from the people who literally come into my office and have conversations while I'm streaming. I love you guys. You're absolute douchebags. Yeah. It's fantastic. Unfortunately for them, what I'm doing directly after stream is looking at porn and pounding one out. So I'm gonna mash one out real quick with everyone watching. Good night.